have a second between games, I'd like to remind everyone, after our senior ceremony, please remain seated for a special presentation. Thank you.
Welcome, Belpre, parents and guests to the 2024 Belpre High School Senior Winter Athletics Parents Night. We would like to start this evening by recognizing the seniors from Waterford High School. Their senior cheerleaders are Teo Rigali, Lincoln Berger, Kaylin Wright, and Laura Cueto Morales. Their basketball seniors are Jared Armstrong, Alec Johnson, and Jim Adams. Congratulations and best wishes to these senior athletes. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our senior basketball players. Blake Church. Blake is the son of Jason Amy Church. He has played high school basketball for 4 years and is a 3-year veteran. Highlights include being TDC All Academic 3 years, and one of his favorite memories is winning a playoff game for the first time in years. Blake is also a member of the BHS golf team, baseball, and was on the football team this past season. Future plans are to attend a high university to study marketing. Blake says, first, I'd like to thank my coaches for all the time and effort they have put into making this program a success. To my teammates, thank you for making this team feel like family and helping us achieve our goals. To my brother, thanks for being my role model since we were kids and being my biggest fan. To my grandmother for never missing a game. And lastly, my parents for all their time, support, and dedication. I could not have done it, any of it, without all of you. Ladies and gentlemen, Blake Church. Jordan Liston. Eric is the son of Matthew Liston and Bobby McDonald. He has played basketball for the Eagles for 4 years and has lettered twice. Highlights include being on the All-TBC Academic Honor Roll, and being named a recent WTAP Student Athlete of the Week. an honor roll student. Derek is part-time CCD student. He was BHS Student of the Month in January. He is a member of the BHS Aero and the Number One Clubs. Future plans include joining the United States Air Force. Derek says, I would like to thank my parents for supporting me and also my teachers and coaches for encouraging me. I wish my teammates and coaches good luck in the future. And lastly, I want to thank my pet ball, Bob, for announcing all my games this season. Derek Lizzie. Willis is the son of Don Starcher and Willis Starcher. This is his first year playing basketball. He is a three-sport athlete from Belpre and a four-year starter for the Eagles football and has lettered each season. He is also a member of the Belpre Track and Field Club. He is attending the Washington County Career Center and will further his education attending college to earn a degree in exercise physiology. Willis says, I would like to thank my coaches for having my back and taking the time to work with me. I would like to thank my teammates for being the best friends I could ask for. Thank you to my parents, mom and dad. You have been my number one supporters. Lastly, I want to thank God for all the blessings in my life. Willis Starcher. He is the son of Ben Elder and Kim Elder, being escorted by Kim Elder and Mr. Van Pelt this evening. Connor has been a member of the Fat Band for 4 years and is lettered. He is a member of the BHS Aero, National Honor Society, and Student Council. He received a superior rating on his Class A solo and a superior rating at State Marching Band Finals. He has been named Marietta Times Teen of the Week and was BHS October Student of the Week. Connor also participates in marching band, choir, handbells, and track and field. Future plans include attending a high university for a major in music education and to become a high school band director. Connor says, I'd like to thank my parents for supporting me in everything that I do in life. I want to show my appreciation to Mr. Van Pelt as well as the rest of the band staff for fueling my passion for music and always pushing me to be better. Lastly, I'd like to give a very special thank you to Ms. Linda Gibbs, as she's done anything and everything in her power to help the members of the band, and if it weren't for her, I'd probably manage to lose my own head. I have loved every member of the band in my high school career, and I can't wait to see what the future holds. Connor Elder. Olivia Hall. She is a daughter of Jason and Shauna Hall. She is a four-year member of that band and has lettered four times. She is a trumpet player. Future plans for Olivia include going to cosmetology school and also college for a business degree in hopes of owning her own shop. Olivia says, thank you to everyone who stood by my side. Thank you, Mr. Van Pelt, for everything you've done for me and pushing me to do more than I thought I could. Remember that life will never be so easy, so take a deep breath and keep going. Olivia Hall. She is the daughter of Jonah and Miracle Lockhart. She has participated in Pet Band 4 years and is lettered. Paige is a member of the BHS Number One Club and the Aero Club. She has been a commander of the band from 2022 to current. She is also a member of choir and handbells. Future plans include considering auditioning for the Marine Band and attending college for a psychology major. Paige says, I would like to thank my parents and my brother Jacob for always being there for me and believing in me. Thank you to Mr. Van Pelt and the band staff for pushing me to be the best musician I can be. Thank you to my boyfriend, Evan, for always making me laugh and for being my all-time best friend. Thank you to the teachers and staff at Belpre for believing in me. A special shout-out to Ms. Cotillo for all the puzzles she let me do. Ladies and gentlemen, Paige Lockhart. Scoring a number one rating at the OMEA state competition for marching band. Alexander also played soccer for the Golden Eagles and was part of the team making it to district 2 years in a row. Future plans include attending the High University of Washington State and eventually obtaining a degree in biomedical engineering. Alexander says, I want to thank Mr. Van Pelt for encouraging me to join band and being there to support all of us along the way. Also to my parents for taking me to all the events that come with a crazy schedule of being a band member. Finally, my thanks to Linda Gibbs for always finding time to remind me when I'm late. Ladies and gentlemen, Alexander Mason. Let's meet our senior cheerleader, Hannah Davis. She is the daughter of Kenny Chris Davis. She is a four-year Eagle cheerleader and has done it all four. Hannah was a Buckeye Girl State nominee and representative for PHS last summer. She is a student counselor. Future plans include going to veterinary tech program at Kent State with her best friend, Josie Mays. Hannah says, I would like to thank all of my friends for always being by my side and supporting me. I want to thank my coaches for being a big part of my life, as well as the best role models. Thank you to my best friend, Josie, Sophia, and Liv, for always making sure I have a smile on my face. To the cheer team, thank you for making my last year fun and memorable. I will miss you all. And it is. Sophia Dubois. She is the daughter of James Dubois and Liz Dubois. She has been in cheerleading 4 years and has lettered. I'd like to include being captain for the JV 2 years and for varsity 1 year. Sophia is a CCP student who will graduate with an associate's degree in liberal arts this May. She is a member of student council and a Marietta Memorial Hospital internship recipient. Future plans for Sophia include continuing her education to become a respiratory therapist. Sophia says, as I walk onto my home court for possibly the last time, I want to say thank you to my parents for never missing a single game and not only supporting me, but also my teammates. I am so grateful for all the amazing opportunities I have been given. The biggest piece of advice I can give anyone is to realize you can't have good days without the bad ones. And never let a small worry steal your happiness. Ladies and gentlemen, Sophia Dubois. Chloe is the daughter of Greg and Bobby Modestman and Pat and Kim Warner. She has been a cheerleader 4 years and is lettered. Chloe volunteered with the Ohio Valley Kids, Miss Anna's, and the Sunshine Center. Awards include being named most dedicated cheerleader for the 2021 season, Miss Team Belpre, most photogenic 2022, best personality for cheer in the 2021-22 season. Future plans include attending college to attain a nursing degree and specializing in pediatrics and to become a travel nurse. Chloe says, I would like to thank my friends and my family for all the love and support so far in my journey. To my coaches, thank you for pushing me to do my best. To Mr. Seawall for his encouragement and not giving up on me, and Ms. Anderson for helping me. And to my siblings for their wise and irritating and supportive words. Thanks to my parents for doing their best to make sure I'm successful and pushing me to be the best I can be. And when I fail to remember, I will always come back stronger. To my cheer team girls, this journey has been amazing and you all have shown me anyone can become family. Casey, Alana, and Kenny, thank you for becoming my best friends throughout the years and for the support and the memories. I love you all. Chloe Horner. Josie Mays is the daughter of Jenny and Jason Mays and Jenny and Jason Hawk. She has been a cheerleader for 4 years and has lettered 2 years. Josie is a member of the PHS Aero Student Council and the PHS Number One Club. Future plans include a 2-year veterinary tech program at Kent State University and then finishing a degree to be a veteran. Veterinarian, Josie says, thank you to my parents for always supporting me and to everyone who gave support through the years. Thanks to Hannah for getting me in trouble, for goofing off, and always making sure I always have a good time. Loudon, thank you for always being my biggest support as well as my best friend. Cheerleading has made me the person I am today, so thank you to everyone who has been a part of my journey. Josie Mays. She is the daughter of Scott and Rachel Thomas. She has been a BHS cheerleader for 4 years and has lettered. She is a member of the BHS Aero, president of the National Honor Society, and the BB2C team. She was recently named as WTA Dean Student Academic Achiever of the Week. She was BHS Student of the Month for November and named Marietta College Student of the Year. Future plans for Alana include attending Marshall University to earn an electrical engineering degree and obtain a minor in chemical engineering. Alana says, I want to thank everyone on my cheer team for supporting me. I am going to miss all of you. Thank you to Mom and Dad for being there through everything. I love you guys so much. To the rest of the senior class, good luck in the future, you will do great. I hope you achieve everything you set your mind to. Ladies and gentlemen, our seniors for this year. Ladies and gentlemen, before every home game, we honor veterans prior to the national anthem. Tonight, we would like veterans, active duty, reservists, and National Guard to please stand and be recognized for your service to our country. Please stand. For those that were not here earlier this evening, and since this is our last home game of the season, we would like to recognize some individuals who have volunteered to assist Belpre Athletics. A big thank you to Jessica Matt Addison, the president of the Belpre Athletic Boosters and runs the concession stand, Kevin Mill for taking our tickets, Mike Weary, your official timekeeper, Amy Church, your official scorekeeper for the boys, and Mary Shepard, your official scorekeeper for the girls. And all the volunteers that helped in the concession stand this season. I am Bob Mellon, your grateful announcer, and your athletic director, Mr. Jason Warner. How about a big hand for the volunteers that help keep Belpre Athletics going? We'd also like to remind everyone of our concession stand in the hallway by the lobby. The concessions benefit the Belpre Athletic Boosters. Thank you.
Thank you.
and administration of Belpre High School. We'd like to welcome you to join here at Cork for tonight's contest between our visitors, the Wildcats from Waterford High School, and your Belpre Golden Eagles. In Ohio, the good sportsmanship shares the high school tradition, whether it's here or on the road, make our school, our community, and our students proud by displaying positive sportsmanship. That means follow the rules, speak responsibly, and show courtesy and respect for your fellow fans, the officials and coaches, and of course, your team and opponents. The officials assigned to this contest have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the Tri-Valley Conference. The officials for tonight's contest are Nathan Jones, Dash McNeil, and Chase Marshall. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to meet our visitors, the Wildcats from Waterford High School. They are coached by DJ Wildcat, and he's assisted by Casey Manning, Ryan Ford, and Ryan Woods. And here are their starters. Number 12, Alec Johnson. Number 13, Max Roberts. Number 14, Kelly Cunnup. Number 23, Jared Armstrong. And number 33, Wallace Carlin Conchak. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to meet your Belpre Golden Eagles. They are coached by Ryan Lazier. He's assisted by Todd Engel, Chuck Kirby, and Jim Nelson. The team trainer is Caitlin Shine. And here are your starters. Number 24, Junior Chris Copeland. Number 3, Junior Isaiah Spencer. Number 11, Senior Willis Starcher.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jared Weiss, and his technical number 23, Jared.
Number five.
Thank you. Thank you. you, man.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you.
stars on number 23, Jared Armstrong. That is his first team first period.
Thank you. Thank you.
Waterford is number 20, Jared Heiss.
Thank you.
14, Finn Pella. Timeout Waterford, 30 seconds on that. Checking into the game for Belpre, number 21, Blake Church. At this time, I would like to recognize our unofficial team of Belpre, Sarah Harrison. She goes around and does all the junior high boys and girls games, all the varsity boys and girls games. She is very, very important to our program. We're very lucky that she's a part of it. Thank you, Sarah Harris.
Thank you.
time to get in.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.